Now that we know Vice President Dick Cheney and Senator Barack Obama are distant cousins, the New York Post decided to check into the genealogy of President Bush. And his family tree has people talking. Early show national correspondent Tracy Smith has the story of George W. Bush's many relations.
My honor to bring to you the 41st president, a great dad, George H.W. Bush.
We all know his father, but what about his cousins? Check out this family tree, done with research by Ancestry.com.
What would you say if I told you he's related to all of those people?
That you're wrong?
Oh, no, I'm not. Let me take you through this, branch by branch.
The 101st Airborne Division, Air Assault.
Vice President Dick Cheney, the man who's only a heartbeat away from the presidency, is actually a blood relation. He's President Bush's ninth cousin once removed. Cheney's cousin Barack Obama is also Bush's 11th cousin and the ninth cousin of Brad Pitt. President Lincoln was President Bush's 7th cousin 5 times removed, and Bush shared more than just a ballot with John Kerry. That's right, their 9th cousins twice removed. Princess Diana was Bush's 11th cousin twice removed. And then there's this bombshell. He is, after all, her 9th cousin 3 times removed. He's also related to Playboy founder Hugh Hefner, even Pocahontas, and Vlad the Impaler. Trace the family tree far enough, and you get Madonna, Celine Dion, and Tom Hanks.